Right, guys, this'll be easy. Just don't miss the checkpoints and let's go.
Nice to meet you. I'm Kira, director of the festival. Looks like you've made a good impression with our talent scouts.
This one might have a real chance of taking a spot on the roster.
Rebecca's one of our former champions. She's giving me a hand running the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Excited? I remember my first day at Horizon. It's all pretty surreal, huh?
I'll leave you two to get set up for the first race. Good luck.
Right then, let's get you behind the wheel. Which one will it be? Nice choice. Maybe the hottest hatch on the planet right now. And designed right here in Britain, don't you know? All right, let's get you set up with a personalized number plate. Go on, be creative.
I expect you'll want to get a feel for your new car. So I've signed you up to some events to get you started. See you there. You have arrived at your destination.
Welcome to the Horizon Road Racing Series. Perform here and you'll be invited to more events. Perform there, and someday, who knows, I might even find space for you on the roster. your first race at the festival, that was some nice driving out there. Keep performing like that and you'll be invited to the next round of the series.
Hello, I'm Anna, your automated natural navigation assistant. I'll help you explore the festival and find activities throughout the UK. Okay, Paul. I have plotted your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing series.
Hey, Paul. Your radio should have presets for our resident Horizon stations. Horizon Pulse, Horizon Base Arena, Horizon Block Party, and Horizon XS. See what takes your fancy.
In 100 meters, turn left. At your destination.
Horizon Road Racing Series. How could I not with you driving like that? But it doesn't start until autumn. Can you amuse yourself until then?
Wow, you really are the image of Frankie Beaumont. Sorry, Joel Carter, Horizon Driver Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
Meet me here ASAP, and I'll introduce you to Mike Steele. He's a stunt coordinator for the movie.
Future star of the silver screen.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
You're having a laugh. They're like twins.
You'll do. Mike Steele, by the way. Today's shoot's a getaway scene. Head over to Broadway Village. We've got everything set up there. The kid better be as good as you say.
Right, off to Broadway. And step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light.
Going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
Hook it left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers.
baddies overshot you and our hero is safe. For now. Good. This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post, crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray. Hey, eyes forward! Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone. Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again? I'll give you a number to casting. Call you if there's another job.
Paul, there's a lot of rumors flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie. Make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series. Safe to do so. Okay, Paul. Racing at events is a great way to increase your influence. I have set your route to a nearby race in the Horizon Dirt Racing Series. Turn right.
Well, yeah, I've done festivals. How hard can it be? And now I think half the place just exploded and there are fighter jets going over my roof and I have no idea what I've got myself into. Only hip-hop can save me now. This is the Block Party.
Horizon, it's Mal here. They introduced me to the lady who runs the road racing here at the festival. She's dead good, isn't she? Some of the managers I've had couldn't get us a gig if their lives depended on it. But I bet she could get us three shows a night and get the band to all of them on time. Anyhow, she's taking drivers through to round two of a competition. Best of luck, Beck. What have we got next? Now on XS.
At your destination.
Our friend over there will get you set up with some new tires. Come and see me after the race if you need anything else.
Ah, it's you. I heard about the stunts you pulled for Joel. You know how to drive, don't you?
Sorry, I'm Alex. I run dirt racing for the festival. Speaking of which, you'll need a car that can handle the dirt.
Yes! The Cossie! One of the best out there. Built and tested on the local roads of Essex, wouldn't you believe?
Okay, first dirt race.
You could go far in my dirt racing series. Perform like that again and you might just make it into round two. Looks like you've nearly qualified for the autumn season. And remember, the more driving you do, the more you'll build your influence.
Hey, I'm hearing good things about you. Oh, sorry, my name's Jay. I might have something that'll interest you. There's a street race meetup, and I think you should check it out. See you there?
left. You have arrived at your destination.
Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you. Oh, before we start, you've got to know this isn't strictly sanctioned by the festival. So don't mention this to Kira, all right? I gotta go. Work to do. See you around, though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets, I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name. Looking forward to seeing what you can do out there. Have fun now, yeah? So street racers have all these unspoken rules about respect and honor and who can and can't join, but all you need to know is drive like that and you're welcome anytime. You know, there's another round one dirt race starting soon if you fancy it. See you there. Oh, and me and Jay have just finished setting up a new danger sign. You should check it out if you fancy some thrills along the way.
Destination.
These were boarded up to mark potential hazards. Then me and Alex went around and put whacking great flags on all of them. Voila, a danger sign is born. So long as you survive, they'll probably let us build more.
You have arrived at your destination.